We good, we good, we good. Video toe.
Handsome Jack Memorial and Tour. It's like they worship.
A little bit. Look at this asshole.
What the hell are you doing here?
Motivational speaker. Said my gun doesn't talk. Do your job, or you'll hear what she has to say.
Yeah.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet. Reese, we need an assist.
All right, checking the schedule. All right, a guide will be coming off her tour any second.
We're on it. Nope, not a tour guide.
That doesn't look like a tour guide.
Wait, what about that one?
Nope. All right, there's the tour guide.
Standard distract and grab.
Yeah. When I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh! What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General, Captain, Lieutenant, Ma'am! Private Gordis is on the job!
Right on.
Can you believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap.
Oh, come on. No.
Would you care for another glass of whatever it is humans drink? Uranium milk, perhaps?
Ooh. Oh, my outfit's ruined.
Oh no, this is so terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You.
Do you have any idea who this is?
A nice tour guide lady?
The tour guide lady. Come on, I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordis.
Hi, Reese!
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Okay. Keep your eyes on the prize.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Uh-oh. What?
Fiona? I don't like their faces. They aren't moving.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
Pretty, though.
So, you guys are a tour group.
We're the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
The best tour money can buy.
It better be.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not? You've kept us waiting long enough.
Yeah, let's start the tour already.
I don't appreciate your attitude.
And I don't appreciate your tardiness.
Well, we can't always get what we want, now can we?
Handsome Jack always did, and we will too.
All right, VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For all of us. Here we go. The first stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh. Ah!
What a scene.
Handsome Jack... defeating,
Oh, man, what didn't Handsome Jack do?
The entire army of Gremtilius by rolling over it with a giant eyeball. What a mess.
Whoa, you are totally blowing my mind right now.
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it? This, my friends, is...
No freaking way.
Jack's infamous horse, made from real diamonds. And,
Wish I had a horse like
that. If you feed it, the stallion will crap high-velocity weaponry.
Oh, so this is Butt Stallion.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our third and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait. Yeah, what is this?
What is...
Ooh.
Kinda just looks like a chair.
I think I have one like that in my office.
This... ladies and gentlemen, is Jack's chair of champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here. He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. I had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Wait a minute. That wasn't an exhibit at all. So, why would you tell us that it is?
I think they call people like that liars.
Boom, gotcha. Good one, right?
All right, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office.
Oh no!
I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her.
Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guide. Yeah, I don't trust her.
You're welcome for the awesome tour.
Awesome? Yeah, it seemed like you just made up half of it.
You ungrateful little poser.
Okay, if posing as Handsome Jack is a crime, then find me guilty.
What's this?
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
What is it?
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood. Woo, woo! We're almost there!
Now for the main event. Even you can't ruin this for me.
What is it?
Gordon, can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look! Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop!
What?
Oh boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
It ought to be. I paid good money for this.
I want the full Handsome Jack VIP experience. That means going all the way.
Sure. Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're on
Goodbye.
Your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
That's a heavy-duty looking door.
All right, it was worth it, though.
This better work. Damn it.
Yeah, sorry, hold on. Yeah?
I can't get into Jack's office.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You had one job!
Come on!
Just open the door. Just do your wacky, hacky thing so I can get in.
Okay, wacky, hacky is the worst thing you've ever said to me, and that is saying a lot. I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second, and maybe if we hold tight, okay? I gotta call you back. That's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight.
Look, it was worth it, all right?
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
You, really want to talk to me like that?
You can't just come back after what you did and expect things to be the same.
Sure I can.
We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
If you couldn't handle the risk, maybe you shouldn't have taken Vasquez's deal. My deal. I am Vasquez in the, So in the first place, maybe you shouldn't have. Weren't Reese and Vaughn your friends?
They were dead the second they set foot on Pandora. If I was gonna lose them anyway, I might as well get something out of it. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated me.
You're right. Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the 87th
caller. Hey, how you
doing?
I'd, get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I can handle.
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please continue to hold.
Yvette, we need to talk.
Oh, yeah? What about?
You got this, pal. Don't mess it up or we'll die.
Security officers are busy eliminating other threats and will take your call in the order it was received. If you are still alive, press 1 now.
Everything is gonna be fine, okay? By tomorrow, you'll be sipping macchiatos with the rest of the galaxy's most morally flexible.
That's not your style, Hugo. What are you playing at?
Oh, it's probably because...
I'm Reese.
Reese?
And Jack, don't forget me! You can't just walk around telling people who you really are. I mean, they're not unless you want me to zap them. Although, I do really enjoy zapping people so much. I mean... A lot. Miss it. Wouldn't have thought I'd missed it so much.
It was worth it.
Ooh, cold. I like it. So, yeah, anyway, stop doing that. Okay, bye.
Fiona, you there?
Reese, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a, you know, a mission to accomplish?
Yvette sold us out to Vasquez. I thought she was our friend.
Oh, friends are rare when money's on the table. I'm sorry, Reese. So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No vegan meat, no malt meat. Everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
Or not.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the frickin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town with a brief stop at making her eyes bug out real weird station. I mean, actually, legally, that's what you're supposed to do to traitors. Yeah, yeah. I wrote it into the bylaws.
Jack, if you're not here to help, get lost.
Wraith, what's going on? Are you talking to Jack?
Hey, pipe down for a second, please. Jack says he might have a way out of this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was he teaching you how to be a bigger dick? I'll leave you to it.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and, yeah, maybe some brains and whatnot.
Just to make sure, this trap door, is it a way out door or an instant death trap door?
You know, I like to think of it as the best of both worlds.
Yeah. But am I gonna die when I go through it?
You know, I'd be insulted if I didn't know you better.
Which is it?
It's the key to our whole plan. You're gonna need to go in the out hole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time, but this one takes the cupcake.
You're just pulling my leg, right?
Ordinarily, sure. But this is no time for jokes. Not with the Yvette mess and your disguise breaking down.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step, though, is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
Oh, Lord. Oh, man.
So, did Jack bestow any pearls of wisdom?
Yeah, more or less.
Well, let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Steal a bunch of shit and cause havoc.
Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Putting this horse down.
Grr! I'm ready for prison life!
Oh, no.
Why is it...
You didn't see anything!
Why is it doing that?
Stop looking!
Why is it bleeding? There's blood! Why is there blood?
Were you just filled with strawberry jam?
Oh, no! Oh, that's terrible.
I told you, just get arrested and meet me...
Reese, you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating drake fruit. Really want to... With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing.
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Who's this asshole?
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke them!
To lead.
What is this crazy cat?
Chica, bitch, chica.
He's out of bullets! I've been counting!
Get down!
This is it! We've got him surrounded!
I just see.
This thing.
You saw nothing, okay? Sometimes the light plays tricks, makes a statue look like it's seeping blood, but it's all just in your head.
I know a bleeding statue when I see one.
Hey, what's going on here with you all? How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
I could have swore you said Reese. Isn't that the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
How much of a beating did you lay on these two, huh? Clearly they're brain damaged.
I mean, just like the regular amount.
Come on. Clearly not the way this one's babbling on.
So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of vandalism on the Handsome Jack tour.
Yeah, I've got some heavy interrogation ahead of me with this Pandoran scum.
Interrogation?
Oh yeah, you don't do whatever they did and not get some interrogation for your trouble. You know what I'm saying?
I guess so.
Go on and grab some lunch or something. Hey. I hear the macaroni is good. I got this handled.
I do love macaroni. Let me know if you need anything.
Will do.
Nice job. So, what is this plan, exactly?
Jack told me about a trapdoor that leads to his office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting mulched by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. Then I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan. Wait, we gotta go up that scary dark hole?
I think Reese is the only one scrawny enough to fit.
Phew! Glad I got these meaty ham hocks.
Seems like a fun place, huh?
No wonder you're single.
I was joking.
That's what I meant.
Aww.
Hey, Gordis, you wanna go first? Huh? Yeah?
No, thank you!
Well, aren't robots supposed to obey orders or something? So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordis boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh, no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player. Reese wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
Unclear, but it's all we've got, so there's that.
Well, I'm overflowing with confidence.
That's the spirit!
All right, Gordis, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem!
Hurry up, Reese!
A little
How
boost.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die. Reese, you all right?
Nope. Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it! Climbing with your cyber arm should be easy!
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard her!
Climb! Just climb!
This would make me nervous. More than a little nervous. Don't sit there.
You've got some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave him the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to, and no one has to get hurt.
Dude, I am in the middle of something. I'm gonna have to call you back.
What? Listen to me, you...
God, so dramatic about everything.
How much farther does this go? Time is it?
Hey! Check you out! You made it! In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well, our office now.
This place is just overflowing with assholes. I don't know how I stood it for so long.
'Cause you had to. But hey, you're in the big leagues now.
Wow. I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordis beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself.
Yeah, there's really no rush here.
Help us.
Where the guns are cold, the women are warm, and butt slams are your primary method of communication. Gotta love it.
What is this?
It's a piece from an early immortality suit prototype, but it, killed the subject. Which is great, but just not what we're going for.
Who's this?
Yeah, that's my angel. Don't usually like people knowing about her, but you and me are pretty tight. Once we're done with all this vault stuff, I'd like to check up on her. That's cool.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Looks like that shouldn't move, you know?
Hey, there's my man. What's on your mind?
So, what's the point of this office? I mean, from what I read, you spent most of your time running around Elpis or Pandora.
Yeah, but it's always nice to have somewhere where you can just kick back, put up your feet, vent some subordinates out in airlock. You know, it's like I always say, home is where your airlock and collection of valuables is.
That desk do anything cool?
Yeah, you'll see. Not in a threatening, I'm gonna kill you way, but more like I'm gonna show you in a bit and it'll be awesome. Got it, way.
You build this office yourself?
Did I build it? No. Jack doesn't do that.
I think I'm just gonna take a look around.
That's the spirit.
Ownership of Atlas. More than necessary. Boat, 5-card, 1-finger. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Welcome to my trophy case. Huh? Got a couple of killer relics, a few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty frickin' cool.
Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. It's delish.
Gordas, you there?
Hey!
Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okie dokie!
Cowgirl! Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. That was my girlfriend's hot. Well, her first one before she became a sexy, badass sheriff-type chick. He suited her.
So this means you own Atlas?
Yep, that's right. I own the whole shebang. This way I've got the option of building them back up to destroy all over again whenever I want.
Definitely no!
Oh, this shotgun, it's legend freaking dairy. Hyperion named it the conference call because you're going to want to call everyone to tell them how awesome it is.
And then kill them.
Then you kill them. Yeah, I go deep, yeah. It belonged to that jackass Harold Tassiter, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick to me.
I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay. See you soon.
Not much to look at.
Okay. Here we go. The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
I'll set our button there. Yes. Yes.
Hey, was that Gordon?
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
So tell me how to trigger the trapdoor.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room. And now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
Feels like a goddamn chair.
Yeah. But the buttons next to this chair help me make some big changes in this world. You know what I'm saying?
So what you're saying is it's a chair with buttons.
You're killing me. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room, what would you do with it?
What the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Who is it you're talking to?
They told me to stay quiet. Oops! I did it again!
I'm good.
I'm not supposed to tell you that. We're kind of in the middle of... I'm sure she'd like to see you too. Oh, hey! Here she is!
Artist, really. Uh-oh.
So, if we could wield Hyperion's might together, how would you rule? Hypothetical, of course. But still, you gotta know what you want if you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Old Haven. Remember?
I'd fix Pandora. There's some good people down there. They deserve better than a world full of psychos.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. But hell, maybe you'll pull it off. Who knows? You've done well so far, kid. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical.
You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. And that successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we could rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot. I'd say there's no rush, but,
hell no! You're a psychopath. Why would I trust you?
After all the times I tried to help you, after all we've been through, you refuse everything you've ever wanted? Oh, I knew you were an idiot the moment you plugged me into your empty little head. I should have grabbed you by the skull and bashed your brains against a freaking rock!
You know you died alone, right? Vault Hunters killed your friends, they killed your family, and you croaked in some volcano in the middle of nowhere.
I am really going to enjoy killing you.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
No. No, you really aren't.
Uh-oh.
Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, you really shouldn't have told Fiona about me. Because now, after I'm done with you, well, I'm gonna have to kill her. All good. Just getting into position.
What are you doing?
Oh, I can't believe how long I was stuck inside that empty little head of yours! God, it's good to be out! Woo! Well, that shit's done. I'm everywhere in the system now. Not to mention my sweet new body.
You're a maniac.
No, I'm handsome, goddamn Jack!
Wow. Want to knock her out. It just kind of turned out that way. Like, it is funny. Alright, that's fine. I have no idea how this is gonna end. We only got one episode left though, boys. Alright, enough of that. Finish it up next time. I see you laters.